In order to insert a cassette, first press the cover to open. Then, make sure the tape and ribbon are taut across the mouth of the label cassette, and that the tape passes between the label guides. If necessary, turn the ribbon rewind spool clockwise to tighten the ribbon. Then, insert the label cassette and press firmly until the cassette clicks into place. Close the cover and press the power button on top to turn the mobile labeler on.